current storyline of Ek Diwanatha has been witnessing many mysteries yet fold and hidden. Udni reaches the city mental asylum to unveil the mystery behind Freddy, dead or alive. Udni is left suspicious since she learned about Freddy missing. However, Udni plots a black magic to communicate Freddy's soul, while not Freddy but Freddy's granny soul, Mary, communicates with Udni. First, Udni gets hell shocked when granny soul confesses to Udni that Freddy is dead, but later on, Udni feels relieved when she learns that Freddy is alive in the city mental asylum. Udni now decides to save her friend Freddy and bring him back from the city mental asylum. Udni's desperate search murder mystery could ever unveil the real murderer. Let's see what will happen next in the show. So what do you feel about this story? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.